we're laying out the templates of the shapes for the New Jersey Transit Project. And what we're going to do is we're going to place the laminated glass on top of the template so I can follow the braking patterns that I want to use. I'm going to orient this on here so it's about the same. That's good enough. You can come in and zoom in if you want. We're putting the index marks. So when these go to the water jet cutter will know how we can orient the templates to the glass. And what's going to happen is after this is broken, we break this up, then it's going to get laminated with two pieces of regular glass in it. So here we go. Okay. Each one of these is going to be different, which is what I wanted to achieve, because as the shapes go dancing down the fence that separates the in and outbound tracks of the light rail into Penn Station, I want to have each shape to have its own identity and be different from, so it's not repetitive. So there'll be a lot of glimmering in the light.